When I speak of the bodies of women at their teens or 20s, I'm thinking about the 20th century. With people having 900 to 1100 year lifespan, where their bodies physiologically look like they were 18 or 20 years old for centuries, that would be different than saying those people would do well to look like they were in their teens or 20s. I'm thinking of the way that people looked in their teens or early 20s during the 20th century.